confirmed. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Well done. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. race win. That is the race win. You've been amazing today, mate. You deserve that. Well done.
They've done it then. A truly magnificent win here at the Miami International Autodrome. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
Well, they clearly have a car that comes alive in the kind of conditions we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is that the drivers have confidence to attack, and having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, it lets you brake later, and can put you a long way up the road.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.